Judas Priest was served with a lawsuit.
I remember that the first feeling was just total shock and amazement. We all felt very, very angry because it went against everything that this band and every band in rock and roll stands for. We write music for people to have a good time with, not kill themselves.
Jerry Whitehead was the judge.